I'm very excited to launch ENO Studio Live this year.
1, 2, 3, 2!
Bringing diverse, rarely heard chamber pieces to a larger public. Opera is not always in a 2,000-seat venue. It can be a very intimate, up-close, personal experience.